Hey yo, here's a quick tip for the cable fly. Don't drop your elbows as you bring the cables together. You're not as strong in this position. Instead, slightly tilt your elbows upward, keep your forearm parallel with the cable, and this way you'll be able to generate more force.